Cape Coral News team, crews from stormwater management are working to avoid any possible flooding. Today, crews adjusted weirs to keep canals from overflowing. NBC2's Ashley Dyer shows us how it will keep you safe.
Today, city crews lowered Weir 16 and Weir 17 right along Chiquita Boulevard so that water levels in canals drop. Now, by doing this, canals are able to hold more stormwater should Tropical Storm Isaias come our way.
These concrete slabs control the flow of water through our canals. And today, stormwater management crews manually lowered two weirs to reduce water levels.
When we anticipate a significant amount of rainfall, our standard precautions are to drop the weirs, clean out our storm grates and carp grates and those other things so that we can get that water to release off the community fairly quickly.
Depending on how far crews decide to lower the weirs, canal levels could drop by an entire foot, which means the loss of thousands of gallons of water. They're doing this to prevent flooding.
It's the intensity. It's a lot of rain in a short amount of time that really gives us trouble with localized flooding.
Yeah, so we see some spots up here.
Right now, Southwest Florida is in the cone of concern, but Cape Coral's emergency management director tells me there's still a lot that can change within the next 24 to 48 hours. He says they're closely monitoring the storm's path and preparing ahead of time.
Making sure our fuel reserves are topped off, getting a cache of water prepared, making sure our city structures are ready to go, picking up any loose debris.
Weirs are raised and lowered throughout the year to adjust canal levels. Again, this is a normal process as city crews prepare for storms. I'm in Cape Coral, Ashley Dyer, NBC2.